Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
You gotta agree now. Next time I choose the motel.
If there is such a time.
Well, I slept like a puppy.
That's a cozy shoulder you have there.
It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute. Hang on. Thought you were headed back to the Aldecaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp.
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldos' turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Panam.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. Glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Panam.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
How you doing, honey? Listen, got a golden opportunity for you.
Word on the streets that when Waco says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
So, what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski. Set off any buzzers for you. Murdered in cold blood. Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
The perp been proven guilty? Meaning he deserves to die, truly?
Do I look like a criminal prosecutor to you?
What'd he do, exactly?
I'm not a beat reporter, neither. You want the job or not?
All right, I'm in.
Good. Client will be waiting for you by a car at the corner of 6th and Brandon.
Huh? In a car?
Client wants to tag along. Be there in person when you put a bullet through the guy's eye. Good luck.